Okay, so I'm here at Namsangol Hanok Village today in the center of Seoul, a place that's been rebuilt in the 90s, I believe, with temples and parts that have been brought from all over Seoul, recollected here, much like the ancient city in Thailand. Very, very nice place. Highly recommend you come check it out.
Lovely stuff. It's absolutely cool.
Just my opinion, but coming here and seeing this old city being rebuilt here in the middle of Seoul, you can see such, geographically, Korea is situated between China and Japan, in case you didn't know, obviously, but, you can see the Chinese influence in architecture, obviously, but for me, having spent a lot of time in Japan and a bit in China as well, I can see the sort of natural colours with the Japanese influence, if I could say that. It's only my opinion, as it's quite hard to trace history here, but you know, it's very similar to Japan, is more so what I want to say, with the darker colours, or the more natural colours, like the woods, the rocks, the greys, browns, beiges, that sort of thing. That's what I'm trying to get at. But you can't deny there being some sort of Japanese influence here, or cultural influence. Whether the Koreans want to say that, they influenced Japan or this, that or the other, they could have done, I don't know, but you can just see that what I'm trying to say is, being situated right in between Korea and Japan, it really does seem to be like that sort of midway point. You can see in the culture, in the architecture, the art, even the people, the look of the people, they look like a bit of a mix between the Chinese and Japanese. It's very, very unique, very pretty girls. And there's one right there. Cameraman Steve. Gotcha. Oh,
stop it.
stop it. Fucking grouse. You can see here even the art of bonsai. You can see it everywhere around here. It's really cool. I'm not sure if it's just a practice that come out from China. I don't know much about it. I'll find out, because my jujitsu instructor in Japan has actually been doing bonsai for a long time, well into it. And he's got a plant there over 300 years old. So let's check out some of those. Done myself some afternoon tea.